Tja, ladies and gentlemen, our new superb IV. Thank you. The first Skoda with plug-in hybrid drive. At first glance, you might say it looks just like a standard Superb, but look how it just entered the stage. Last not least, using only electric drive, we see simply clever e-mobility without compromise. A 116 kilowatt 1.4 TSI engine combined with an 85 kilowatt electric motor provides a maximum power output of 160 kilowatt. A lot of power and a lot of range, 55 kilometers in 100% electric mode. Using a wall box, the 13 kilowatt hour battery can be charged to 80% in 2 hours and 40 minutes. It can also be recharged while using the petrol engine and brake energy recovery. This allows the driver to cover the journey's last mile using 100% electric drive. Ladies and gentlemen, it is always a particular challenge to improve what is already a fascinating product. However, for our flagship, the Superb, it was a challenge that we have taken with pleasure. The result? In addition to a refined design and even more exquisite materials in the interior, we have also given the Superb plenty of new technology. Let me give you 3 examples. Full LED matrix headlights, predictive ACC, area view providing a 360-degree view of the car's surroundings. We have refined the dynamic and impressive design of the Superb front once more, now look even more elegant and more present. At the back, an elegant chrome trim connects the full LED lights, and the Superb now also bears Skoda in block lettering. Ladies and gentlemen, a lot has changed, but there's one thing that remains the same for all of our members of our Skoda family. The value for money. We are well known about it. A Skoda should offer individually mobility, while at the same time being efficient and affordable. And this, once again, brings us back to our Superb IV. For example, in Germany, our largest single market in Europe, it will cost only a fraction more than a diesel.
The all-new Skoda Superb Scout. Launching this stylish car in response to customers who have an active lifestyle and are image conscious in their own way.